just went to, just popped into one of the boxes on the way back, and came here about 3:20, and it's now 7:26. And got three very quickly, and yeah, so I'd probably give it another half hour, and see what happens. I had a busy morning on one of the other books this morning, so I haven't filmed that one, but I am going to be filming that one, because it's a sensitive area, so it's I gotta ask permission of the boss to do it, so. But that's pretty busy, that one. So anyway, guys, I gotta pause this tape. And I've got my hat.
Wood pigeons. Well, they're not on the menu for today. Got a bit of grace.
Mr. Pigeon.
When I do these films, I haven't got a script, anything like that. I just film it as it comes, mistakes and all. So, I want to enjoy it. I don't want to put myself under pressure. He'll be back.
Just got greedy.
That was a safe backstop. There's a hill just the other side of there. Big bank. So there's nobody there. Yeah. Lovely little birds, quite tasty. There's Bertie, he's the king of the pheasants. What a beautiful bird. Look at the tail on him. If you're on a shoot and you shot him, it's going to cost you a lot of money, about £100. And usually when they shoot them on the shoots in this estate, £100, I bet it goes for the heli-med for charity, so quite good. Where is he? Down that log somewhere. I think I got him. Yeah, got him. That's cool. 3, 4. That's 5.
Right, it's 20 past 4 and got 5. Half past 3 till 20 past 4. Half past 3. Half past 2. Man, I can't see now, mate. That's going to be clocking off time. Right, guys. I'm just going to pick him up now and get back home for tea. And it's been a long day. Again, this is my ticker. The ATN site. Yeah, look at that patch, mate. And, yep, right. I shall go and pick them all up and see you in a minute.
Well, that's five. And just give you a quick area. Behind there is a gully. And I've got a massive bank across that side, right up there. Huge bank. And that's private property. And I'm the only one that goes there and polices the area. And so if anybody comes shooting the air, they've got to come to me first. So this is where they've been foresting. Yeah. And that's where I'm shooting from, 45 yards. At this time of the evening. Right. I'm going to get off home now. Pause this tape. This is one of my bins. For the feed. Yeah, mixed corn and cut maize. And the other bin, I've got the mixed peanuts. This one goes way back, down the butt, up the bank, and right down through the valley down there. It's quite big. Old, very old. Right. I shall pause this tape. Now I'm going to get back home.